Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to uninstall the apps in my home screen, and it shows home screen layout is locked. So how to fix this issue? And this type of errors are only occurring in Miui based operating systems. So this trick only works for Xiaomi, Redmi and Poco devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your settings menu. So here you can locate home screen and then click to open it. So friends, in this section you can note the one option called lock home screen layout, and this option is enabled in my device. So I try to turn off this option. So after I done this process, now one more time I try to uninstall that home screen application, because I try to check it if this method works or not. But friends, now this time it shows the uninstall option to delete this application, and also the previously occurred error message is gone. So this is the way you can easily fix home screen layout is locked error notification by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.